nagpunta doon sa Ayala
Guys. Dito. Andes.
Meron ng fish, ang aquarium ng kuya. What kind of fish again?
That's a betta fish, but this particular species is called Galaxy Koi Tokat.
Ganda ng ano, ng kulay.
Yeah, they still might change color because they're still new, but they might stay here.
Okay. Did you feed already?
Yeah. But I'm gonna get more food for it. For him. Because that's a meal.
Wow. Ganda ng kulay niya. Ayan. Isa lang pwede ilagay dito?
Yeah.
One fish lang?
One.
Sana two, para dalawa sila.
No. They like to be by themselves.
Oh.
I can add snails or a shrimp.
Pero okay na kasi, ano, pag isa lang siya, malinis.
Yeah. Diba? I can add shrimp though, so they can eat the algae.
Oh?
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking of adding more plants in there too. Because there's not that many plants.
Parang ano, ilang inches po, kuya?
They can go through 2 inches and a half or 3 inches. Mm. Depends on their species and their genes.
Di ba may blue pang kulay nito? Blue, orange, mga ganyan.
Yeah, there's a lot of different colors. This one, I think pink,
blue,
yellow, and a bit of white. And some red.
There's a blue also.
Yeah, blue.
Dark blue. Ganda na yun. Ganda guys. Oo, diba? May ano siya, may design ng kanyang aquarium.
There's
ano
also floating plants.
Ah, floating ba yan? Yeah.
I'm waiting for it to grow more.
Is that a, ano?
That's
live
called,
plants ba yan?
Yeah, all of them are live plants.
Oh, akala ko plastic.
No.
All of it?
Yeah.
Kahit yung tree, yung pinaka ano niya, puno na ganyan?
Yeah, that's a real branch.
Oh, totoo pala yan guys. Akala ko ano, plastic, hindi pala. Real plants pala yan na yan.
His name is there's three names, but I don't know the last name yet. The name is gonna be Kirky or Cersei as the first name, and then the middle name is Colin, and then the last name I don't know.
Ang kompletong pangalan.
Yeah.
Wow, ayan lang guys. Update sa aquarium ng kuya. Bye. Thank you for watching, everyone. Ganda.